students, attention students of SUNY Oneonta. Tomorrow, the remaining 31 humans will stage their final stand against the infected. There are now 41 confirmed cases on campus, with 15 deceased. Get out while you still can.